Nora honors Kontrabida Panalo bilang Best Asian Film in Hanoi Fest. National artist Nora Aunor truly remains a superstar. Now almost 70, she still continues to make her mark on the industry, palaban pa rin siya sa mga pelikula, nakatanggap ng parangal sa Vietnam. Hindi pa rin matitibag pagdating sa pag-arte ang batikang aktres na si Nora Aunor. Dahil kahit ilang dekada na siya sa showbiz industry ay patuloy pa rin siyang kinikilala kahit sa ibang bansa. Gaya na lang ng kanyang recent movie project na nagwagi bilang Best Asian Feature sa 6th Hanoi International Film Festival na naganap kamakailan lang sa Vietnam. Si Nora ang bumida sa pelikulang Kontrabida na inilaban sa nasabing film fest. Ang magandang balita ay inanunsyo mismo ng direktor ng pelikula na si Adolfo Alex Jr. Ibinahagi niya ang certificate ng nakuhang award, pati na rin ang ilang litrato sa awards night. Ikinwento pa ni Direk Adolfo na ginawa nila ang award-winning film sa kasagsagan ng pandemya. Caption niya sa IG post, "Unexpected blessings give you more inspiration to go on and tell unfamiliar stories." Kontrabida the Villain got the NetPAC Award for Best Asian Feature in the recently concluded Hanoi International Film Festival. Patuloy pa niya, "We shot this film during the height of the pandemic so I'm happy for the whole team. Our efforts paid off." Ang Kontrabida ay tungkol kay Anita Rosales na ayon kay Direk Adolfo, he woman behind the facade of the strong characters she portrayed on screen as she struggled with her personal life. Ang karakter ni Anita ay ginampanan ni Nora. Since she plays an actress from the heydays of cinema, her character dresses up the part and maintains that look, pagbabahagi ni Alex tungkol sa karakter ni Ate Gay. Yung persona ng isang artista on and off cam at paano niya hinarap ang buhay artista at saan pupunta ang karakter niya ay tiyak na aabangan, dagdag pa niya. From start to finish, susundan natin ang buhay ng karakter niya kaya we will see her nuances. Habang tumatagal, Ate Guy's instinct as an actress only gets better. "This is also a role that I think Ate Guy does best, quiet yet penetrating," he said. How she makes the audience empathize with her with the most mundane circumstances proves her power and experience as an actress. Despite always playing the bida, Nora believes that a kontrabida plays an important part in a story. "Kung walang kontrabida, walang bida, kaya kailangan natin ng kontrabida sa isang pelikula para magkaroon ng bida," she explained. "Kasi baka magsawa ka agad ang tao pag bida lang ang napapanood nila. Kailangan may kumukontra." Alex confirmed that news of the win already reached Nora, and it is her hope that her fans would soon get to watch the film. "She is very happy with the news. She is thankful to the jury and is excited for her fans to see the film," he said. Samantala, wala pang exact date kung kailan ipapalabas ito sa Pilipinas. As of now, the producers are studying for the best play date for the film. Ngayon pa lang kasi starting to get back to normal and theater and moviegoers, Alex explained.